Now away from security matters, the Niger Senate Tuesday held a meeting to silence to mourn the demise of Prophet Temitope Joshua, fondly called TB Joshua, founder of the Synagogue Church of All Nations. This is as the Senate President Ahmed Lawal sent a condolence message to the family of the late televangelist who passed on Saturday. Coming under Order 43 of the Senate rules, the deputy leader, Senator Ajayi, drew the attention of his colleagues to the demise of the late clergy. Senator Ajayi eulogized Prophet TB Joshua, saying he epitomized the true Nigerian spirit of religious tolerance, welcoming to all ethnic inclinations, and believed in the unity of Nigeria.
For many years, late Prophet Temitope Balogun Joshua sponsored feeding programs for widows, orphans, physically challenged, and less privileged people without discrimination. His commitment to peace and stability of this country was quite mind-boggling, as he committed huge resources to life-changing rehabilitation programs for former Niger Delta militants. He was a major promoter of sports development in Nigeria, established the Emmanuel Soccer Academy and My People Football Club for the purpose of helping young talented footballers, and some of the young footballers have made Nigeria proud in international competition.
Because you have come under our standing order 43, this is a formal reporting of the death of Mr. TB Joshua, and they have asked for a minute silence. But before then, let me condole the family of TB Joshua, Mr. TB Joshua, and also say